something real fast, cause too many of us out here to just starve. I guess we can always go back to what we were before. Hey, I ain't got time to be nobody's goddamn slave, Jack. Shall we undivide our economics? Huh? We'll put your motherfucking money on the table. Together we'll make our mark and claim that in the heavens we stop, endeavors of believers are to be fought this way. In the life that Allah has granted power to this powerless slave, in the middle of the dark when the evil wants to harm us, there in our heart no pain. And the way that we walk is the way that we talk about the God we praise. If the leaders and the cause be defeaters of the blood that plans to stop, but we ain't, we never gonna fall just as long as we deem up and get down today. It ain't the enemy's fault. If we're gonna be soft, then we will crawl to these graves. When we up in the stars, we need to be talk was plain. Leave the mystics in the dark with those whose hearts are vague. You can see what's clear if you don't adhere to what the call is saying. So let it lead us and we read up till our thoughts may change. Don't need no thesis when this freedom here will solve and save. Let our believers pledge allegiance to who we are today. What we need is much more pressure from this heart through this pain. Break oppression into pieces and leave the parts in flames. Hit your back with the pep pep, know that we war.
On ground engage.
And we gonna answer back, know that we war.
On ground engage.
When the killer coming back in black, we war.
On ground engage.
Yeah, we gonna holler back, know that we war.
On ground engage.
Hit your back with the pep pep, no more.
On ground engage.
Hit your back with the pep pep with force.
On ground engage.
Hit your back with the pep pep, oh my lord.
On ground engage.
Hit your back with the pep pep, know that we war.
On ground engage.
We war. 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 It's a goddamn shame that it takes a war in order for us to get our act together. Already much too late. I got a whole lot of things to answer to my Lord for, but being out here slipping.